Good day, my friends, and welcome to the music room, otherwise known as the green room. I'm going to cover a song entitled Rising Sun Blues, and this is the cover of a recording made by a couple of Appalachian artists, Ashley and Foster. It's the earliest known recording of this song, and it is a part of the series of public songs that I'm trying to learn and perform that are in the public domain. This is where the Animals cover of House of the Rising Sun came from, but my understanding is that this song was published before 1925, and I'm not doing the Animals arrangement of it, I'm doing the Ashley and Foster arrangement, which I assume to be in the public domain. So here is the Rising Sun Blues.
They are a house in New Orleans. They call the Rising Sun, where many poor boys to destruction has gone, and we owe God for one. Just fill the glass up to the brim. Let the drinks go merrily around. We'll drink to the life of a rounder poor boy who goes from town to town. All in this world does a rambler want is a suitcase and a trunk. The only time he is satisfied is when he's on a drum. Now, boys, don't believe what a young girl tells you. Let her eyes be blue or brown, unless she's on some scaffold high, saying, boys, I can't come down. I'm going back to New Orleans, for my race is almost run, to spend the rest of my wicked life beneath the rising sun.
Rising Sun Blues, somewhat as performed. You can check it out on YouTube by Ashley and Foster, two musicians from the Appalachia area who were started performing in the 20s anyway, the 1920s, over 100 years ago. I'm George Possley. I want to thank you for your comments and your subscriptions and basically for your support. I do appreciate it. And as always, thanks for the view.